The best thing in our country is agriculture. Agriculture is known as the backbone of our country. Tanjore is commonly known as the rice bowl of Tamil Nadu. It produces a large amount of rice. The cultivation of wheat, paddy, maize are unique in our country. And tradition is the thing which other countries can learn from us. India is a great civilization of traditional heritage. The Indian people, the way of dressing is different on the basis of the state. There are many types and different types of dances like Bharatanatyam, Kuchipudi, Odissi, etc.
Our country has been famed for its cultural heritage, and we are most hospitable as other countries value our hospitality. And also, we try to maintain unity in spite of all our diversities. We are many in number, our population is very large. We have hundreds of languages spoken in this very country. We have many religions, and in spite of all that, we maintain unity. Other than that, typical Indian values are much valued, like parental care. Our parents take care of us, and we take care of them when we grow old, something which you may not see in other countries. And after that, you have the Indian values which we are expected to follow, and other countries value that type of curiosity, hospitality, other aspects of Indian culture. So that is what our country has been offering throughout these years.
The best thing that our country, India is producing is a rice. India is the fourth major sugar producing country in the world. It produces in Malaysia, Indonesia, China, etc. The Indian heritage advocates charity, friendship, love, unselfishness, truth, mercy, peace, and respect for parents and elders. All these help the Indian people to live in unity, forgetting the other differences. The Indian people spoke many languages like Tamil, Telugu, Urdu, Kannada, Malayalam, Sanskrit, etc. Beside the foreign languages, Hindi in Devanagari has chosen as the official language of India. English is beginning used as the official link language of India.